Hi, my name is Mairead Stafford and I have a ceramic studio out in Castlebridge. I have been there for the past 20 years and I have been making ceramics in all that time. I love ceramics in the sense that it's very tactile and it's a really beautiful medium to work with. Over the past 20 years, I've worked doing a lot of different types of work, some functional work, lots of mugs and teapots and very practical pieces. Over the past 5 years, I have been making more sculpture pieces. And these are pieces that are tell a story, that have a little bit of information that I would like to impart for people, and reminders for people to engage with nature and engage with themselves maybe. Some of the pieces that I make are stargazers, and they are a reflection of the moment we are connected to nature, and that we have a little moment that is very outside of ourselves, if that makes sense, that we feel totally in tune with the planet and where we are. And I think it's a really important aspect, particularly now, for us to be more and more present within the nature. I have a lot of inspiration all around me. Wexford is one of the most beautiful counties in the world. It has beautiful seas and skies, and here in Wexford town itself there's a really beautiful vista that changes from minute to minute. The sky is really important to me because it reflects light and reflects off the water, and that's where I kind of like to think that we are at peace with ourselves when we have a chance to engage with nature. I like to use sometimes the actual seeds themselves, or the little reeds, grass reeds, or wildflowers, and then press them into the clay. And then we have the connection then that it goes on to feeds birds, it gives wildlife, butterflies and insects something to feed off to, the pollen that is created by these beautiful flowers. So I suppose I'm always picking up things, whether that's feathers or wildflowers or little pieces that that the magpie would pick up. And I will use these as inspiration, and it also makes me think about connection to birds and animals, and how they give so much to us in a way of learning, and also then how we can be inspired by how beautiful they look as they fly in the sky. So the glazes that I like to develop have been researched over many months, and I use all organic materials. There's like china clay, feldspars, cornerstones, cobalt oxide, and these are pieces that are all blended together in a recipe that is then melted at a very, very high temperature. It could take 6 months to develop the clays, and it's something that really is important to me. The clay itself is one part of the medium, and it has lots of texture and depth and height, and then the glaze itself is like the finished part. It's where it captures the light, and it's like little pieces of glass in reflective in the clay.